We want to solve the given log equations. Before we solve these, let's review the guidelines for solving log equations. Step one, if there's more than one log, we want to combine them using the properties of logarithms. Step two, we want to isolate the log on one side of the equation. Step three, write the log equation as an exponential equation. Step four, solve for the variable. And step five, check the answer. So looking at our first example, we have natural log of the quantity 2x minus 1 equals 5. We have a single log and it's already isolated, so we'll go ahead and write this in exponential form. We need to recognize that since it's natural log, the base is e. Therefore, in exponential form, again, e is the base, 5 is the exponent, and the number would be 2x minus 1. So e to the fifth must equal the quantity 2x minus 1. And now we'll solve this for x. So we'll add 1 to both sides of the equation. We'd have e to the fifth plus 1 equals 2x. Divide both sides by 2. This simplifies to x. So we can write this as x equals e to the fifth plus 1 divided by 2. Let's also get a decimal approximation. So we'll use the calculator. The numerator is e to the fifth plus 1, so we'll open parenthesis. Second natural log brings up e to the power 5 plus 1. So there's the numerator divided by 2. So x is approximately 74.7066. To check this, we'd perform substitution back into the original equation. So if this is correct, then the natural log of the quantity 2 times 74.7066 minus 1 would be approximately equal to 5 since this is rounded. Let's check that. We did round up, and that's why it's a little bit larger than 5, but this does verify our solution. Now looking at our second equation, we do have a single log, but we do need to isolate the log before we write this as an exponential equation. So we need to undo this plus 3 and undo this multiplication here with the 2. So we'll start by subtracting 3 on both sides of the equation. This would be 0, so we have 2 times the common log of x minus 2 equals 4. And then undo this multiplication, we divide both sides by 2. So this simplifies to the common log of x minus 2 equals 2. Now we want to write this as an exponential equation. It's common log, so the base is 10, the exponent is 2, and the number is x minus 2. So 10 to the second power equals x minus 2. 10 squared is 100. Add 2 to both sides of the equation. We have 102 equals x, or if we want, we can write x equals 102. Let's go ahead and check this. We'll substitute 102 into the original equation. So we'd have 2 common log 102 minus 2 would be 100 plus 3 equals 7. Well, the common log of 100 is equal to 2 since 10 to the second is equal to 100. So this would be 2 times 2 plus 3 equals 7, and that does equal 7. Again, if we weren't sure about log 100, we could use the calculator, but we should know that that's equal to 2. Just to check it, log 100 is equal to 2. So our answer is correct. Okay, we'll take a look at two more examples of log equations in the next video.